4 years in 2 sentences.
Go.
I don't know.
Go.
I honestly
go
in the car. When are we gonna do it?
Right now. It's going.
Play hard, study harder.
I feel like somebody gave me that quote already. Somebody said that.
Body hard, but study harder.
Wait. Let them go.
St. Joseph's taught me all I know, and I'm gonna miss this place.
Okay, right, last 4 years in 2 sentences. It has been long commutes, hard hours in the library, but the times in student life playing cards, or the times with my friends in the cafeteria, or the times at the special events have really made these best 4 years the best of my life. So that might have been one sentence, but yeah.
I came here not knowing where I was going, but I did find a place to call home.
Holy mess.
Do your best, first off, or just leave the rest.
You need to say your name, your first name. It's the list is alphabetical.
It's still going.
First name. And when you come to me,
I've never been better than after these 4 years. Damn, I can't even think of anything, bro. Get that out.
Yeah, talk loud.
4 years in 2 sentences. It's been long days in the library, long days in student life, sports, clubs, friends, memories, it all. It's all. I don't know.
All right. Believe in yourself, never stop to try, and go ahead.
4 years and 2 sentences. It's 4 years that you're never gonna get back, so make 100% out of it, because everything you do, little, small, right, wrong, is going to be worth it at the end.
4 years and 2 sentences. When I started here, I didn't know what I was gonna do or what I was gonna be, but I'm leaving now with the best friends and best support system and learning more than I ever could have imagined in the past 4 years.
Okay, that was six.
So, like, the last 4 years, it's like, it's been this, like, this place has been my home away from home. Like, coming here every day, like, making friends, family, and honestly, I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna really miss this place.
What's up, Pepper? You step up. Come on, guys. Let's go.
My phone does not have this much space on it.